Thursday night, and the big story on Action News tonight is breaking news. Police are on the scene of a shooting outside a Walmart in Burlington Township. The gunshots rang out at 10:30, just a half hour to go in the 2100 block of Mount Holly Road. Police say one person was shot in the arm. There is no word on a second victim or whether any arrests have been made yet. Police have blocked off a portion of the parking lot while they investigate.